Welcome to the Lakers Zone.
Well, I guess I'll start. Today was a historic moment for Clayton State women's cross country. The women's team qualified for nationals for the first time as a team, placing second to Columbus State as we led a Peach Belt sweep here at the region with Columbus State, Clayton State, and UNC Pembroke advancing to the national meet. And our top runner today was senior Paige Galvin from Posen, Illinois. And she was fourth overall, her highest finish and her best time. So it came together. So Paige, why don't you tell us a little bit about your race experience today and the team?
I mean, now this is my fourth time running at this park. So I feel like I use that as an advantage. And going into the second part of the race, I was seated eighth. So I just figured even if our team can't make it out, because I was looking behind, I didn't see anyone, I was like, oh, at least try and get top five. So little by little, I was trying to use some momentum to move forward. And then about the last 600 meters is the hill, and I used that and just took on four girls and then finished the race strong and got my best personal time. So I was happy about that.
And she was one of four Clayton State women's athletes to make the top 25, which designated as all region. So we also had
Raquel did really good. Sam, I mean, every runner counted today because we couldn't go on to nationals without everyone. So
we didn't have our best team effort, but
I mean, there's some minor glitches. Some people were sick and stuff. So we'll get Columbus at nationals.
So we'll be running in Joplin, Missouri, on November 17th.
Yep, be a fun little trip.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.